So guys, I have a confession, and I would like your guys' opinions, or, you know, you can throw your two cents in this. So I have a crush on this guy, or whatever, and, you know, a couple of years ago, he wanted my attention. He was so young and stuff like that. You guys know I get annoyed easily, or whatever, but now I'm starting to like this guy, and I want to tag him in this video so bad, but I don't want to mess things up, you know. He's a Sagittarius or whatever, and they like their space, but I really am inspired by this guy so much, and I'm glad at the end of the day that I gave him a chance, and I'm glad I can speak up about it or whatever, but I don't regret giving him a chance at all, now that I think about it. Even though it failed, you know, the relationship failed or whatever, I miss him. He's loved, and it's so odd how 7 years ago, I would never give this guy a day of time, even when I was in school, coming home or whatever. And I know he don't care, and I know he's not going to listen to me or whatever, but I have to get it off my chest. I really do have to get it off my chest. I don't want to say his name or whatever, but it's just been heavy on my mind. And, you know, I tell him a million times he's loved or whatever. I can show him, I can tell him a million times or 100 billion million times, you know, a trillion times I can tell him I love him, you know, 365 days a year and stuff like that, and shower him with love. And I love spoiling him or whatever. Like, I love to spoil him, but I don't understand, you know, what's going on with him. But, you know, he's loved regardless, and I told him that. But, you know, it is what it is. It sucks that I'm in this position right now, but I really enjoyed last year. So, yeah, I just wanted to let this out and get it off my chest that I really, really like this dude, and I enjoyed my time with him. But, you know, it's crazy. You want to give a person their space, but their love, you know, and stuff like that. But, yeah, man. Thank his mother for having him. He's so cool.